Garbhasanskar is the science of development of baby in the mother's womb. Medically it is proved that 80% of the development of baby, not only physical but mental, emotional, spiritual and so on, is done in mama's womb. So considering our Prachin Upanishad knowledge and modern science, parents can shape and can help ideally and holistically develop baby with desired qualities and enjoy. Yoga plays their important role. Here, by yoga we means asanas, pranayama, meditation and your dinacharya also. So we'll start with prenatal yoga. These two ladies are going to demonstrate the asanas. Please be seated on the chair with the cushion at the back to support your back. Four. can stand up. Take the support of the wall. No, stand it up. Utkatasana. Spread your legs. Your toes are out. Utkatasana. Very comfortably you can do with the ball support. So now bend down from the knees. Slowly exhale and go down. Normal breathing. Inhale and come up. Again, exhale and go down as much as you can. Inhale and come up. Definitely, this gives the strength to your knees, your thighs, and your legs. This you should practice every day for 5 to 7 times. After Prenatal, we'll do the Uttrika Trikonasana. So your right leg, left leg straight, right foot out, and turn towards, spread your arms, and turn towards right side. Try to go as much down as you can. Inhale and come. Other side, left leg out, go down, again, this will also help your lower back, your shoulders, your knees, your thighs and your feet. Inhale and come. Up to third semester, trimesters, you should do it because you will not have any leg pain or any other problem in the leg. Now take one deep breath in and take long breath out with the humming sound. Now please be seated on the mat for butterfly. Take the support of wall, take the support of chair and slowly down on your mat and spread your legs. Do you feel tired? Are you comfortable? Good. We are going to do butterfly. So, your feet in Namaskar position. Please take your feet closer to your body, as much closer you can. Your back should be straight on the wall. Right. And we can start butterfly. Inhale, up. Your knees are up. Exhale, slowly down. You will feel the sensation in your thighs, in your calves. Again, inhale. Up, exhale, down. Inhale, up, exhale, down. Inhale, up, exhale, down. You can do this for 25 to 30 times at a stretch. It will make your thighs and your legs very strong. So this is very important for Part. Relax. Come bring your awareness at the back side of your head, your upper back, middle back, lower back. Your back is relaxed, your front part of the body is relaxed, your hands and legs are relaxed, your facial muscles are relaxed, your whole body,
courageous.
soft low.